WWE SummerSlam 1988. This is a 1.5 ton match between Andre the Giant versus Yokozuna. Here comes the 8th wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
The following is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the 8th wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
He's huge and enormous. Today's crowd is approximately 30,000. But the scariest fact is both competitors' total weight weighs up to more than 1 ton. That is the shocking. I don't know how that stage will survive these two giants. Now comes Yokozuna. Both are equally maintained and well balanced. This match will be like treat for the eye. Look at the entrance, is like walking in slow motion. Oh, he's huge. He's enormous. He's gigantic. It's more than Atlantic and chaotic, but lacks kinetic. Oh, this is a huge match. We'll see what will happen. Welcome to SummerSlam. Oh, the pink one. It's great. Oh, snap. Oh. Oh, nice dance. Nice cheap shots. Nice advert, and he's done. First time in SummerSlam is gone. Nice kicks. He's tossed out. Oh shit. To the outside, ring stage goal. Oh, that should end. But he's not leaving. Won't leave, I think. Toss him inside like a butter in the pan. Look at those agilities. Splash. Oh. Oh, he's trying to lift, kind of. Missed the counter. We want that counter. Nice punch to the back. King shots, it's huge. I think it covers 3 ohms jab for any kind of function. He weighs more than like baby po, not baby po, like adult po. Lifting is impossible for this. We both mating each other. Where is our scrum? Same. Where is our scrum? Taunting, taunting, yeah. Nice dash. I think he'll go for a finisher, I think. Look at that sound. Like a 4-inch fireworks shot. Up in the air. Staircase. Oh, he's behind. What happened? Oh, this is a nice. Oh, the pillow sign. Finisher. Connected and kicked out. Oh, go. Oh. And again, goes for the pin. 1, 2, kicked out again. This size opponents are playing. Not very easy to defeat, man. I think this is gonna hit. No. Come on in, man. Yes. Some reflexing also. Come on, Zula. Oh, nice cross line. Oh. No one, none of these two can hit each other. Not Emre, not Yokozuna. No one. Oh. Yeah, off with that. Nah. Space is open. Oh, finally Yokozuna lifted Emre. The suplex. Spilling him, dragging him. I think he requires crane. Yokozuna's face is bleeding. It's open. First time in history, Yokozuna is bleeding. This is a rare scene in history of the world. Yokozuna is like full in fierce. He's in fierce mode. I think he's going for a finisher. Yokozuna has a finisher ready. Oh, finisher connected. Oh, kicked out. Yes, yes. Oh, Andre is playing whatever he can. Look at the umpire looking like a... I think Andre wants to hit the ref, the counting first. Black head, going for the pain one. And Andre the guy is victorious.
Here's your
SummerSlam 1984.